rather be smoking weed whenever we breathe, every time you kiss me. Don't say that you miss me, just come get me.
I want to get Chick-fil-A, y'all, because I literally came here for a smoothie and the smoothie place is not open. I'm looking for laundry detergent that is on sale so I can get a $15 gift card. So I'm about to be doing that, and then I'll hit y'all when I pick up this shit that I got. Okay, so I hope this is $50 worth of stuff. And I'm about to go to my old section and see if they have anything new. Hey guys, so I just left Target and I was in there for a minute. I got my stuff and then I was talking to like some of my old friends, catching up, and everybody, like, I miss the job, really. I miss working at Target. But the problem with me working at Target was it was a work in the damn weekends, every weekend, like. So let me get back in this car. I look a little crazy, but let me just talk to y'all real quick. So because Target just made me feel so much better. So I used to work here at Target, and how the fuck do I get to Five Below? I used to work here and I really enjoyed this job. So it just felt great actually just coming back here just now and seeing the people that I really appreciate my hard work, loving me, and it was just great. And I was just venting to them and talking to them and networking. But I love it. Every time I come here, I get a million hugs, and I just, you know, everybody just like, we see you doing good, Yami. And I just feel like I just forgot who the fuck I am. Like, so yeah, dead venting. So I'm here at Five and Below to pick up my diary. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the diaries and we gonna see what I get. So girl, let me show you what I got from Five and Below. I got a birthday card from my boss. I got two books. This is actually popular. I had this book before. Where it is, I don't know. And then this one is called Endless Possibilities. This will help me reprogram my mind to back to how I used to be. All right, so it's like 11, or I don't know what time it is right now, maybe 12 o'clock. I don't know what I'm about to do, but when I figure it out, I'll pick up the camera. Bye. So I'm at Ulta, and I really don't need nothing from Ulta, but I'm just a fiend for it. So, oh wait, my yellow is 30% off. Wait a minute. Okay, this is a Haitian book. Hey girl, hey. We're at the spa. My hands are oily. But, so this is the, hello, what that ass too fat. Woo woo. My friend's natural bodies is just hitting. Hey girl, hey, I'm with the baddies. It's baddies, have you seen them? Yeah, so, oh wait, let's do a fit.
All right, where's your outfit from?
My outfit is from, I don't
know. Where's the hat from?
The hat from,
it's okay. Wait.
C.
C. Marc Jacobs.
C. Yeah. Cross.
Yes.
Oh, okay. You stupid.
Yeah.
Okay, Crocs. Okay. Crocs. Chilling.
Y'all, I love this picture y'all took. Yes, I love it. Yes. I don't know what you are. Your body, y'all.
I got
body.
You. I was fine in caption. Okay, so you gotta do this.
Go in your
Put your
over your legs a little bit.
Yeah, go.